Some possible changes coming to the way for those who fish off of Maui. On Friday, the state land board will consider approving new fishing rules that would establish new bag and size limits for uhu or parrotfish and goatfish. The proposed rules will include a bag limit of no more than 2 uhu and prohibitions on the take of blue male uhu for the 2 large species. There will also be bag limits for goatfish, kumu, no more than 1, and moana kea and munu, no more than 2. Again, that meeting is on Friday.